Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
놔두라고,
which means
leave it in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
놔두라고, 놔두라고, 놔두라고.
One more time.
놔두라고, 놔두라고, 놔두라고.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.